Hey, good morning. Happy Father's Day, y'all. So my son Gabriel is going to be making us brownies for Father's Day, right? And it's just a mix, and he's got all the ingredients. And the only thing that we do have from our place is the fresh eggs. So from there, he's been doing this for a while, and he's pretty good at it. He's a pretty good little baker. One of these days, we plan on building our own fire pizza oven. So when that happens, I'm gonna slowly teach him because I'm gonna be learning. So together we'll be learning how to make our own dough and therefore making our own bread, pizza, and everything else. So but here we go.
So today I'm going to be making Father's Day brownies for my dad. So we got the oil, we got the pan, we got the eggs, we got the measuring cup, we got the mix, we got everything we need. So the first step is, well, is the stove already preheated?
The oven? Yes.
Okay. So we need to spray the pan,
Little pan.
ham.
Okay.
That up to the stove. It's fine. Turn it off. Side note, it's important to have a side towel at hand.
Side note, right?
So we're going to take this mix and pour it into the cup or mixing bowl.
Hey, question. Do you always follow the instructions on the box?
Maybe add an extra bit of flour. If I accidentally add a bit too much water, then it turns the consistency more of a bread.
Got it.
And occasionally I have to add some more flour if I spill it all on the floor, which has happened before.
So, do you like to make brownies?
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Are you gonna try to learn something different, or do you wanna try to master making brownies before you explore?
Probably gonna try to master making brownies.
Yeah. So this is your first time making this chocolate brownie mix,
Milk
right?
chocolate,
Milk
yes.
chocolate, yeah. Because you made the chewy ones before, right?
Yes,
and I think those are delicious, by the way. Okay, so we did the mix. What's next?
Take out the eggs.
Take out the egg. You want me to hold one for you?
Yes,
That way it
please.
doesn't roll off the table?
And the other one.
Okay, take out the eggs. Okay.
And then pour two-thirds cup of oil.
Two-thirds cup of oil. Okay.
There we go.
Okay.
Screw it back on. I'm gonna pour this in.
Right.
Then we're gonna get the eggs.
You do one at a time. Why? Because they're fresh.
And farm eggs.
And farm eggs could have some stuff in them, right?
Occasionally a baby.
Occasionally a baby.
It's happened once or twice before, so we're careful.
We are careful. There you go. Wow, you've gotten pretty good at cracking these eggs, dude.
Thank you.
Awesome. I'm impressed.
Then I'm gonna take these away.
You gotta take them away. Okay. And you're gonna wash your hands. Why?
Because salmonella.
Because salmonella. So it's very common, y'all, that all our eggs that we pick up, we keep them on the counter. But I've taught my son, and so has my wife, and everybody else here in the family, that when you're handling, and I gotta go wash my hands too, by the way, when you're handling these eggs, you have to go rinse your hands. So.
And for the water, which is a part of the recipe, I'll typically just mix this up and wait.
And wait. If you need to add water, you add water.
Yes,
Okay.
which is most of the time.
Which is most of the time. Okay. So just mix, 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 mix. So what is the consistency that you're looking for in your dough, your brownie mix dough?
To the point where you can't see the yolk and where you can't see most of the, I guess...
The powder?
Powder, yes. Yeah. Cool. And one trick that my uncle taught me, look under.
Cool.
As you can see...
There's some down there. Mm-hmm. Smart.
So we're going to be adding some water and...
Just a little bit of water?
Just a little bit. Okay. And really it's just an estimation because I don't have a little tiny teaspoon thing at my disposal, so...
So you just add like tablespoons at a time if you need it? Is that...
Like little baby steps.
Just a little bit. Okay.
Also, a thing that I forgot to mention is that this will take about 50 strokes.
And that's in the instructions, right?
Mm-hmm. Right here. It says, cool. Brownie mix, oil, egg, water together in a large bowl until well blended, about 50 strokes.
Okay, Gabriel, so our oven is preheated and you just taste it. You tasted it? You're not supposed to taste it. It says not to eat it raw. But you're tasting it, you're not. Okay.
It's fine, it won't hurt you.
It won't hurt you?
That's well, what they want you to think. You have to be fun sometimes.
You gotta try at your own risk?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That's what my mom taught me.
That's what your mama taught you? So try it at your own risk is what my son is saying. Because that's what his mama taught him. Alright, so get it all out of there nice and good. And then do you let it rest or does it go straight into the little baby oven?
I typically let it rest for about... Like maybe a minute or so.
Okay. All right, well, I'm going to go double check our oven and I'll let you finish up.
Okay.
Okay, so it looks like you've smoothed this out because why did you smooth it out?
I just like to do it.
You just like to do it? You don't want it to be all bumpy. Okay. All right, so the oven is set. It is preheated to 350 degrees. And how long do we have to set it in there for?
Did you say 250?
350.
Yeah, it's 350.
Yeah, 350. For how long? I don't know, you tell me.
Because this is a different type of mix, I'll just go with the usual amount, which is 30 minutes.
Okay.
And then take it out, check it, and if it's not ready, put it back in for another 10 minutes.
Got it.
It's typically will take 40 minutes.
40 minutes, okay. Well, cool. It's going in the oven, y'all. So this is our little oven because we don't have a regular oven. And the little dial and the temperature and it's on bake. And he says it's time to clean up. Here it is.
The brownies are done.
I poked a hole in there when I was trying to get it out. So,
let's test it.
You want to test it?
It is completely baked.
It is completely baked. So,
we're going to let it sit and cool off for a bit, and then we're going to come back and taste test it.
So, here we are. I don't know about y'all, but this is my favorite right here. The corner, that corner is my favorite. I think my son cut it up. I did ask my wife to do it, but I don't think that was her work. Either way, here we go. First bite. Crunchy, chewy, delicious. Still a little bit warm too. Yeah. So, happy Father's Day to everybody out there. Hey man, Father's Day brownies. Can't beat that. Maybe with some vanilla ice cream. Totally. Could beat that, but either way. Thanks for watching, y'all. Have a good one.